In this video, we have to find coefficient of x power 7 in 1 plus x power 10 plus x times 1 plus x power 9 plus x square times 1 plus x power 8 plus up to x power 10. So if we see this sequence carefully, then we can notice that this sequence is in GP with common ratio r equal to x by 1 plus x. Any sequence like a, ar, ar square and so on is called in GP, and the sum of this sequence s is equal to a times 1 minus r power n by 1 minus r. Here this s is sum and this n is number of terms. It is number of terms. So this sequence 1 plus x power 10 plus x times 1 plus x power 9 plus x square times 1 plus x power 8 plus up to x power 10. Here a is 1 plus x power 10 times 1 minus common ratio r is x by 1 plus x power, and number of terms will be 11. Here we have x power 0, x power 1 up to x power 10, so the total number of term will be 11 by 1 minus r is x by 1 plus x, and it is 1 plus x power 10 times 1 plus x power 11 minus x power 11 by 1 plus x power 11 by, and this will become 1 plus x minus x by 1 plus x. And this x and minus x will get cancelled, and this 1 plus x will get multiplied with 1 plus x power 10. So we will get 1 plus x power 10 plus 1 will be 11 times 1 plus x power 11 minus x power 11 by 1 plus x power 11. And 1 plus x power 11 will get cancelled, and we get 1 plus x power 11 minus x power 11. And by binomial expansion, 1 plus x power 11 will be equal to 11c0 plus 11c1 x plus 11c2 x square plus, and one term will be 11c7 x power 7 plus up to 11c11 x power 11 and minus x power 11. So the coefficient of x power 7 is 11c7, and 11c7 will be equal to 11 factorial by 7 factorial times 4 factorial, and 11 factorial is 11 times 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 factorial by 7 factorial times 4 factorial is 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, and 7 factorial will get cancelled, and 4 times 2 and 8 will get cancelled, and 3 times 3 is 9. So 11 times 3 is 33 times 10 is 330. So the correct option is option D.